Okay, here's your Belshaw donut robot. It's all complete. It all works. I'll turn her on here in just a minute. Give you a little look at the insides. Alright, all we need to do is flip the switch here. All of our indicator lights work. We got our dropper dropping. And we have our conveyor moving. Just as it should. Plunger going up and down. There's your little flipper in the middle. And there you go.